The joyful mystery of Easter is so great it cannot be contained in a single day. Therefore, the Church's celebration of Easter lasts for 50 days, culminating in the Feast of Pentecost. During the 50 days of Easter, it is the tradition of the Church to read aloud the Acts of the Apostles. Join us as we enter into this ancient practice together, reading a short portion of Acts each day for 50 days. But first, take a moment, light a candle, take a breath, and pray for the coming of the Holy Spirit. Maranatha, Veni Spiritu 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 Maranatha. Come now, Spirit Maranatha. Come now, Spirit Maranatha. Come now, Spirit Maranatha. Come now, Spirit Maranatha. Hear a reading from the Acts of the Apostles.
Now the apostles and the believers who were in Judea heard that the Gentiles had also accepted the word of God. So when Peter went up to Jerusalem, the circumcised believers criticized him, saying, "Why did you go to the uncircumcised men and eat with them?" Then Peter began to explain it to them step by step, saying, "I was in the city of Joppa praying, and in a trance I saw a vision. There was something like a large sheet coming down from heaven, being lowered by its four corners, and it came close to me. As I looked at it closely, I saw four-footed animals, beasts of prey, reptiles, and birds of the air. I also heard a voice saying to me, 'Get up, Peter, kill and eat.' But I replied, 'By no means, Lord, for nothing profane or unclean has ever entered my mouth.' But a second time the voice answered from heavens, 'What God has made clean, you must not call profane.' This happened three times, then everything was pulled up again into heaven. At that very moment, three men sent to me from Caesarea arrived at the house where we were. The Spirit told me to go with them and not to make a distinction between them and us. These six brothers also accompanied me, and we entered the man's house. He told us how he had seen the angel standing in his house and saying, 'Send to Joppa and bring Simon, who is called Peter. He will give you a message by which you and your entire household will be saved.' And as I began to speak, the Holy Spirit fell upon them just as it had upon us at the beginning. And I remembered the word of the Lord, how he had said, 'John baptized with water, but you will be baptized with the Holy Spirit.' If then God gave them the same gift that he gave us when we believed in the Lord Jesus Christ, who was I that I could hinder God?" When they heard this, they were silenced, and they praised God, saying, "Then God has given even the Gentiles the repentance that leads to life."
I wonder what words or phrases, images, actions, or characters stand out for you. What questions do you have? What do you notice? What do you wonder? What part of this reading is especially for you? Hear what the Spirit is saying to God's people.
Thanks be to God.
Come now, Spirit Maranatha. Come now, Spirit.